Have you paid for extra leg room?
Yeah.
Is it comfy down there?
Thank you.
Is it? Yes, guys, welcome to the vlog. On the way to Thailand,
bit
we stopped for China
dodgy,
and managed
yeah.
to get up this mad building. You might have seen the picture on my Instagram, which is at Disco Boy UK. We're on top of some mad building. The things are a bit rusty. But just voicing over this vlog and seeing what you think of it. Let me know what you think of it when by the time it's finished.
As you can see, phones are very popular in China. Fuck's sake, look at it.
Hang on. He really likes the Garmin watch.
Is this the weirdest place to get a... It's a restaurant. Look.
Oh, that baby is
like, it's here. Some hedgehogs chilling underneath a glass table. This geezer here.
Oh, now he's got the wristband. Now he's on the wristband.
A cat looking at a mousetrap. There's a guinea pig there. There's a pig around here somewhere. Some little lizards coming here. Oh, they're coming out. They're coming out.
Hey.
Bellow.
So
bellow.
Cat's misbehaving.
Wait, I don't know what it is about the garden, baby.
Where's the pig gone? Oh, it's the pig. What's that thing? It's just random animals.
This
pig.
Really
this pig's a good old boy.
Bellow.
Come into this restaurant to get a
look. Now, see, Fisher's got his own little shop in a Thailand market.
Oh,
fucking hell!
Now.
That's a beam. Yeah. You bring down aeroplanes with this?
Yeah, every day.
fucking hell!
Guys, don't say it on the t-shirt for nothing. When we get back to England, if there's any problems with security.
This geezer literally Gadget Gary over here.
He is Gary. Is your name Gary? Gary. Oh, look, can I have a go? How do I do it?
Close.
Burn my shirt.
Burn the.
Yeah, burn
what's
it.
What's
it
do?
Come on.
No, burn the shirt.
Look. Fucking hell. Fucking hell! We might have to buy one! We're gonna have to!
Overnight
we go back to Finn while he's sleeping!
Finn, there's something on your leg! Because he'd be like, what is that? It's proper
burning!
It's
proper burning! How much?
Oi, look.
Okay, look.
How much is 2,000? Guys, look, this man's selling us a laser, and look at this is fucking ridiculous, yeah? Look. Literally burning. Oh, he's telling me off because I'm burning. Sorry. But look. Oh! Actually hot. Proper fucking hot.
Tasers!
No.
I'm not getting robbed now in Thailand.
Yeah, so previous back there was some sort of mad Bangkok night market. These little food stalls with the motorbikes really tickle me. I just thought they were so random. And then we hit up an abandoned building, but there was security there shortly after this clip. And I decided to jump over a mad... The girls all sit sideways on the scooters in Bangkok. Find that a bit random. Yeah, there it is. The roof, look, there's like a massive drop below. That seems so scary. Looks simple, so scary.
Definitely
more,
well,
that's
about
15
foot.
Maybe. No, misjudged it. Ooh, this is a proper overhang here. It's weird. Oh, what the fuck? Some geezer just chilling there. Guys, another great thing about the Madness hat, if you're tired and you haven't got a pillow, he put it on backwards like that. As you can see, he's got a bit of gland clearance, just raising his head up a little bit, and he can get a comfy night's sleep.
Because Lee woke me up at 2 a.m. this morning, thought it was funny, woke me up with a fart machine.
Oh, he's not still going on about
which
that,
was,
is he,
was very funny at the time. Wasn't funny 6 hours later while I was still laying there whilst all the boys were fast asleep. Just led there like ish, trying to sleep. Could not sleep, so now I'm just getting a little afternoon napping on the roof.
Why he's on a madness, look.
Whilst I'm on a madness.
Now that is a lush little pool, isn't it? I like it. I do like that. Just on top of an abandoned skyscraper. Thought I'd chuck this in there. Me and Elliot went out one night late and we noticed all these rats behind like a food stall, and then the more I looked at it, the more I was like, fuck. Put it on my Facebook and it literally just got like 80,000 views like in a couple of days. Oh, they're just big old things, proper grossing you out. The more you look at it, the more you think, fucking hell. Pigeons, I guarantee, is this a high area for like pigeon feeding?
Must be. Fucking hell.
Pigeons all coming over think they're getting fed. Usually they fuck off away from you. I remember this in Italy a few years back. All pigeons that don't fuck off.
They can't. Why?
Tortoises are land, aren't they?
He's in water now.
No, that's,
that's a turtle.
Oh. Oh, look at the baby one.
Yeah, look, see, that a tortoise has like little paws.
That is cute as fuck.
What's the edge challenge?
But how do they...
There's another one fucking
we
there,
discovered we could scare Finn by pretending there's cockroaches, a weird animal, was what we kept doing, but he seems to not be bothered now. We've overdone it.
Absolute moping there.
Look, big row of moping. He looked like he was important then. Oi, what's he up to? He's some dodgy guy. He's got their little baby on, look.
That's free up as well.
Yo!
He's laughing there.
Oh! Your bike. Yours?
Yeah.
You got a lot of growing up to do.
Very tired, it is time to fuck off out of Bangkok because it's a shithole.
There's some serious whistleblowing going on at the airport. Like, fucking, do they really need to do that?
This one, especially this one here, is a right little whistleblower.
So we was going to stay in Bangkok, but we managed to get a flight to, where is it?
Saratini.
We booked the flight 40 minutes before it was due to the last call on Skyscanner, and we got it for £1.40 each because there was three seats. Fucking paid £1.40 for this flight, so we can have a bit of fun because I was expecting to have to pay more on that, so that's brilliant. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm now on 93 subscribers. As you know, I've just dropped the new video. It's on there now. So by the time this flight lands, I could even have 100 subscribers. I've quit my job as a ground worker and I'm doing this full-time. Full-time travel vlogger. By the end of the year, I want to get 1,000 subscribers. Thank you.
No. Okay.
Oh, no. We are a tourist.
We are a tourist.
Right. Random junk shop. State-of-the-art TVs.
Boy, this
it's is mad. Unreal.
What?
I like this stuff. I like the stuff. But it's very, very heavy to put on an aeroplane. Because we are a tourist. So it's
we
heavy.
Are tourists.
We are a tourist. Wait, it comes back, all these are out everywhere. We've basically come in to rent some scooters. There's just no one about. Wait, Elliot, undo that. Random paperwork. It comes back. All these are out. Everyone's just reading a different one of them. Oh, sorry, we are a tourist.
We are a tourist.
We have come and there's no one there. We are a tourist.
You and I.
Coming.
They look like nice bikes. We will wait.
Okay.
We are a tourist.
No, we are a tourist. Tourist.
What are you?
We are a tourist.
We are a tourist.
And that was it, guys. From Bangkok, which there's some great parts I liked, but the pollution, that was just too much for me. We're now in Phuket. I want to call it Phuket. On the road and on the bikes and starting to feel like a proper holiday travel adventure right now. Right. To be honest with you, these are a load of clips off my Snapchat. Let me know if you like that style of video. To be honest, it's kind of a thing for me to look back on this particular one, but I'm going to be putting some more vlogs of this holiday and that sort of thing on this. Let me know what you think of it. Did you like this style of vlog? Some loads of little clips there. Just for me, go around all day with a camera.
We are a tourist.
Yeah.
Do you know what I
mean?
Yeah. Are you a tourist?
I don't want to do the word.
Oh, he's not a tourist. No, he comes from Thailand.
Oh.
Oh, I think he says he wants to swap me.
Just stop down at the local shop. What kind of shop is this?
It's a bit on rice.
In the middle of nowhere. What is going on over there?
Birds having it.
Which one? 95.
95, I believe.
Four.
Yeah.
And are you
from there? He has run low.
Oh, wait.
He's a tourist. Poor old Elliot had a bloody 60 mile an hour slide. Lucky there was an ambulance on hand. Then the police turned up. We thought he was going to get bollocks and he was going to get fined, but they just seemed to take photos. Loads of people were taking photos everywhere. Elliot was in a bit of pain.
So from over the road where Elliot crashed,
this is like a well out of the way non-touristy bit. These guys are just sitting outside a supermarket. This geezer, this vehicle's so fucking loud. So many subs. Look at it. Yep, We Are A Tourist has continued on. It's getting a little bit out of hand now, but there's no chance of stopping so much more.
I was a little unsure what you meant.
Times get said.
I'm a tourist. I'm a tourist.
Huh?
You know?
I understand.
I'm a tourist.
Sorry.
I'm a tourist. Nah.
Guys, that's it. We've made it to Phuket now. That is the end of the vlog. Let me know if you like this style of vlog. A bit of a random one. And I will see you next.
Yes, that is fully the end of the vlog. Let me know if you got this far. Leave a comment saying Phuket, which is where we currently are. It's so random. Some people like watch my Snapchat but don't watch anything else. And then, so I'm just putting out videos to different audiences. Like a guy the other day, he's like, oh, I have you on Snapchat. Didn't know anything about discos or anything. Just has me on Snapchat. Real random. And in tomorrow's vlog, you'll find out how this happened. Goodbye. Hit that like button.